In this video, we will discuss how to generate data and jump to different parts of the data in Excel. In order to repeat a data, first write the number. Now move the cursor to the lower right corner as the plus sign appears. Click and drag it to the desired number of cell to replicate it. In the same fashion, if a certain sequence is to be extended, write a given pattern. Select all the cells, go again to the lower right corner, click and drag the plus symbol. Similarly, we can write any other pattern and repeat the same steps to extend the data to the desired number of cells. In the same manner, data can be generated for texts as well, like we write 1 and then can replicate to the desired number of cells. Or write a pattern in text form, select the pattern and then can extend to the other cells. However, for some texts, this usual way does not work. For example, I write Saturday and when drag it to replicate, it will write Sunday and onward. Double click here to adjust the column width according to the text. To replicate Saturday only, write Saturday, keep pressing the control, double plus symbol will appear, click and drag, and the required job will be done. Another way is to write Saturday, copy it, select the desired number of cells and click control plus V or control plus paste from here. The same is true for the months of a year too. Sometime we generate a big data like this. Now to go to the top of the data, press control and press the up arrow. In the same fashion, to go to the bottom of the data, press control and press the down arrow. Now in order to generate another pattern, we don't need to drag the data but to double click at the positive sign and the data will be extended till the last data point. If in the data, we select some data points, press control and select the desired cells, write the number in the last cell and press the enter while holding the control. All the cells will instantly be replaced. In case we have collapsed columns, for individual column, we can click here on date column to rescale it. While for all the columns, click here to select all columns and then click on any column to adjust. It will adjust all the columns. Thanks for watching the video.